A much different appearance for the man who attacked a judge in a Las Vegas courtroom last week. Deobra Redden was in shackles and had coverings over his mouth, face, and hands as he stood in front of Judge Mary Kay Holt this Monday. The hearing was to finish the sentence that ended abruptly when Redden jumped over the bench to attack Holtis last week. The sentence for robbery, 4 years with a possible early parole. He faces much more time, though, if he's convicted on new charges from the courtroom attack.